Hi, John.
Hi, Joe.
Hi, John. I hear it's playoff time now.
It is for youth and minor hockey teams, and they've really got to score some goals to go on to the next round.
Have you got any tips, John?
Well, I've got a couple, Joe. I would say just imagine you're a hockey player.
Okay.
The score is tied 2-2.
Okay.
You need to win that game to get to the next round of the playoff.
Yeah.
You got a breakaway. You go in, you deke the goalie to the left, come back to the right and score. That'd be pretty cool, don't you think?
You betcha.
Well, we've got some tips in our Hockey Made Easy. Imagine we can give you all these tips in our Shoot to Score and Secrets of Scoring, and it will help you improve your scoring anywhere from 30, 40, to 50%, and that'll get you to the next round of the playoffs. So, if you go to www.hockeymadeeasy.com, click on it, and you know you could get right to the championship and win a championship.
I can just imagine how those players, coaches would feel if they could score more and win those games.
Yeah, absolutely, Joe. Like, people don't realize how hard it is to win playoff games. Like, extra body checking, extra forechecking, back checking. Really difficult to score. So you get these tips and you're away.
Nice job for dropping in.
Okay, Joe.